An ETSU geoscientist has discovered the fossil of what's called a kangaroo rat. Dr. Joshua Samuels discovered that fossil that's a complete skull and a partial foot. It was found in Oregon on a site that preserves a roughly 23-million-year-old ecosystem. Modern kangaroo rats hop on 2 feet, but their prehistoric ancestor appeared to have walked on 4 feet instead. The ancient animal also appears to be a third larger than its modern counterparts, possibly as added protection against danger.